4:25 a.m. Warehouse doors are closed for a change. Same thing yesterday.